So what do you expect? Things to go very smooth? No, it has to be rough at least, says Morsi during a recent interview with Time magazine. An early report today by state television says 5 people were killed and more than 400 were injured as angry mobs battled each other outside the presidential complex long into the night. The slogan that helped bring down Hosni Mubarak, reports Time, is now being hurled at the country's first democratically elected civilian president by both cronies of Mubarak and the revolutionaries that toppled him. About the recent conflict with the judges, Morsi insists his decree was a temporary measure designed to prevent politically motivated judges from undermining the process of creating a new constitution. Staging the first ever media blackout, media organizations has also been protesting the draft charter, saying it limits their freedom of speech. But whether Morsi proves to be a reformer or an autocrat, there is no doubt that the stakes will be quite high for him. As one White House official puts it, we'll soon learn what kind of leader he is.